eyes down after another eventful Grand Prix. Here come the top three out onto the podium.
Good news for you. We've been analysing the pace compared to our rivals, and it looks like we'll be very competitive. Keep up the good work.
It's been coming for a while, this one. What an excellent win for Williams. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed. It's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Oh, here they are now. I always love seeing the independent teams do well. Williams have a long and storied history with F1, and I'm delighted to see them on the top step of the podium. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Kimi Raikkonen takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.